pattern is going to stick around. We talk about our extended pattern, and maybe over the next 7 to 10 days, this pattern is still going to be with us. So this is the kind of weather stuff you're digging. You're going to like the forecast. Right now, overcast conditions over the San Fernando Valley. Visibility in some spots still reduced to less than a mile. If you are heading up the Cajon Pass, still very poor visibilities in that area being reported at observation sites. Meanwhile, temperature readings very similar to yesterday, where we are struggling to warm up because of all the cloud cover. Temperatures earlier this morning starting off in the 50s. This morning still in the low 60s around Anaheim Hills. Arcadia reporting 59 degrees, mid to upper 60s in Manhattan Beach and Santa Paula. Let me show you what's happening. Visible satellite now showing that we have a pretty good amount of clouds at marine layer. Really deepening this morning to about 4,000 feet in some locations. The cloud tops across the interior sections of the Inland Empire. Up to 5,700 feet. So even the mountain communities also experiencing some very foggy conditions and the swath of moisture that's coming in right now, just in the form of clouds. We did see some drizzle this morning, reports of some drizzle around the Burbank area. Those of you around Calabasas and along the coastline reporting some drizzle. Area of low pressure, this trough will continue to remain in place through the next 7 days, up to even our extended period early next week, where it could even deepen some more for the possibility of some showers to return in the forecast late Sunday night into Monday. But until then, our typical pattern, low clouds and fog. Afternoon sunshine will be hard to come by, limited sunshine in most locations, but there will be peaks of that sun coming out later on today with highs in the low to mid 70s across San Bernardino and Riverside County. Meanwhile, 70 degrees around Burbank. Downtown Los Angeles also in the low 70s. Well, national weather. There was a strong storm in Washington, D.C. last night, and the White House lost a